It is January 30th, 2022, and things are swell today.